The state government is defending a controversial cut to its firefighting air force just ahead of the bushfire season. The government insists no one will be put at risk, but the opposition has slammed the move.
Marysville's long road to recovery from Black Saturday continues. As the third anniversary looms, businesses are back, new houses dot the landscape, and building continues.
We need some resources up in the air or in the ground to make sure that we secure.
Today, the police minister and fire authorities showed off the return of one of their key firefighting weapons.
Elvis is back in the building.
But the entourage is smaller this year. There's a second sky crane based in Ballarat, but the third one has been dropped.
So when it comes to sky cranes in Victoria this season, it's a case of two out of three ain't bad. The state government says there's another four in other states, which can be called upon if needed.
This year, the concern has shifted from bushfires to grass fires, which can move quickly. Dry conditions in the north and west of the state are the focus.
We have the fleet which is structured according to the advice which has been provided to us.
They have put dollars over Victorian safety for our fire season.
We'll have sufficient aircraft to do the job in which we need to do in Victoria this year.
Back at Marysville, more air support makes some people feel more comfortable.
When a fire is coming as big as the one we had in 2009, you need anything and everything you can get.
Mark O'Brien, 10 News.